if we want to solve the given inequality, the most important thing to remember when solving inequality is we solve an inequality just like we solve an equation, except if we multiply or divide both sides of the inequality by a negative, we must reverse the inequality symbol. Thinking of this as an equation, let's use the first optional step shown here below and multiply both sides of the equation by 4 to clear the fraction from the equation. Multiplying by 4 and dividing by 4 undo each other, or if it's helpful, we can write 4 as a fraction with the denominator of 1, and then simplifying before multiplying, there's 1, 4, and 4 here and here. The left side of the inequality simplifies to the opposite of the quantity 4m-5 plus 3 less than 6 times 4 is 24. This inequality is equivalent to the original inequality, but now there are no fractions. So let's go ahead and solve this inequality. Next, let's simplify the left side of the inequality by clearing the parentheses and combining like terms. To clear the parentheses here, we can think of this as the opposite of the quantity 4m-5, or if it's helpful, we can think of distributing negative 1. Negative 1 times 4m is negative 4m. Negative 1 times negative 5 is positive 5. We have plus 5 and then plus 3, less than 24. We can still combine like terms on the left side. 5 plus 3 is 8. The left side simplifies to negative 4m plus 8. Then we have less than 24. This inequality is still equivalent to the original inequality. It's just now there are no fractions, and the left side of the inequality has been simplified. The next step is to isolate the variable term by adding or subtracting, which means we need to isolate negative 4m by adding or subtracting, because right now we have negative 4m plus 8. To undo this plus 8, we subtract 8 on both sides of the inequality. Simplifying 8 minus 8 is 0, which is why we subtracted 8 on both sides. We now have negative 4m less than 24 minus 8 is equal to 16. The last step is to multiply or divide to isolate the variable and solve the inequality. And because negative 4m means negative 4 times m, the next step is to divide both sides of the inequality by negative 4. But remember, if we multiply or divide both sides of the inequality by a negative value, we must reverse the inequality symbol. So when we go to simplify, negative 4 divided by negative 4 is 1, 1 times m is m. We have m, but then we reverse the inequality symbol, which means we change the inequality from less than to greater than, and then we have 16 divided by negative 4, which is negative 4. The solution to the inequality is m greater than negative 4. Let's also express the solution as a graph and using interval notation. To graph the solution m greater than negative 4 on the number line, because the inequality symbol is greater than, not greater than or equal to, negative 4 is not in the interval, and therefore we make an open circle or open point on negative 4, and then because it's m greater than negative 4, we make an arrow to the right where all the values are greater than negative 4. And now for interval notation, notice how the interval goes from negative 4 to approaching infinity, and therefore we begin with negative 4, comma, infinity, and then again because negative 4 is not in the interval, we make a rounded parenthesis to the left of negative 4, and then for positive and negative infinity, we also always use a rounded parenthesis, and therefore we have a rounded parenthesis to the right of positive infinity. And now we have the interval notation for the solution. I hope you found this helpful.